Hello and welcome to this short session on supporting students with reading and writing difficulties, including dyslexia, dyspraxia, and dyscalculia as well. Today, we will be covering using Math-to-Speech using our Equatio software. Our Equatio software is our math expression tool, allowing students to input, create, and express maths and science content in a range of different ways. And as I mentioned, today we'll be covering our Math-to-Speech function. So how can the Math-to-Speech function within our Equatio toolbar help? When used alongside read and write, students can have math problems read aloud, which provides auditory support for students with cognitive difficulties. It aids in tracking and makes processing information easier with the help of dual highlighting. And it improves auditory reading speed and productivity as listening to information supports more efficient auditory memory. So I'm just going to quickly dive into our Equatio toolbar here and show you this in action. So I'm just going to open up Equatio just from the bottom of my screen here. So as you see, our Equatio toolbar has appeared at the bottom here. So now this content that's on my screen has been created using one of the many features within our Equatio toolbar. And because it's being created using Equatio, I can now use our read and write software to be able to have this content read aloud. So all I simply have to do is click on the content that was created using Equatio and click the play button in our read and write toolbar.
X equals the fraction with a numerator negative b plus or minus the.
So now what you should see there is, or what you should hear there, sorry, is that being read aloud using our read and write software. So you heard the fact that it said x equals minus b, and then it carried on reading that math aloud. Now students can benefit from the software using read and write. But there is another way that students potentially who don't use read and write and use a different screen reading technology can still receive support from Equatio Maths. So all they have to simply do is right click onto the content itself and click edit alt text. And they, as you can see, have the alt text built in behind all of the math used within Equatio. So now a student can click on this information here using JAWS, for example, and that is now having the ability to be read aloud to the student, making it much more accessible content. Now, thank you very much for watching. If you do require any more information on Equatio and how to utilize the math to speech function, or to request a copy of the software itself, please do visit that text.help/DSA. Thank you for watching.